question that is given over here, it says that due to restrictions of current sequencing technology, we can only reliably read a short string.